You know, my brothers and sisters, our pain, our emotions, our feelings sometimes change. And how do they change? Sometimes it takes a lot. It takes a lot to make the human mind tick, to make it feel so lost. And sometimes we take our pain, we take our emotions, we take our feelings, roll them up in a ball, and make it into a work of art on a crazy, unholy, and insanity canvas. Follow the leader.